My name is Riley Wilson. I'm a senior at Central High School. Because I don't have my money. Because my grandma moved 739.9 miles away. Because my papa died on ice. Because my first love broke my heart. Because my sisters aren't listening. Because my friends won't understand. Because strangers seem to care more. Because I have nowhere else to run. Because I'm broken. Because my pieces are getting too many. Because my strength is failing. Because if I cry, I won't stop. Because if I cry, I'm weak. Because I'm not allowed to be weak. Because I'm expected to break stereotypes. Because I'm told not to be another statistic. Because I am a statistic anyway. Because I can't let out my anger. Because I'm not a saint, but I must act like one. Because they expect me to do right while they do wrong. Because I'm not perfect, but that's the style I'm dead from. Because no isn't interpreted as no. Because no is up for interpretation. Because yes means yes, and no means I'm scared to say yes. Because that's not the actual truth. Because I don't care if it's the truth. Because pretty lies are more welcome than every truth. Because I can't say no. Because they either love more and get hurt and not enough and I hurt. Because I'm not allowed to accept my own hurt. Because I'm not allowed to play the victim even when I am. Because if I speak up, I'm disrespectful. If I stay quiet, I'm disrespectful. If I blink, I'm rolling my eyes, I'm disrespectful. If I breathe, I better take my disrespectful attitude somewhere else. Because if I wait it out, I need to go back home. Because if I fight back, I'm trying to be grown. Because I must make grown folks decisions. Because I better stay in a college place anyway. Because I'm only a child pretending to know what to do. Because I'm not okay. Because I haven't been okay for a long time. Because no one asks if I'm okay. This is the only way to show I'm not okay. Because I can't directly say I'm not okay. Because as a child, I should be seen, not heard. Because my cry for help is just me looking for attention. Because you damn right I need your attention. Because I'm still searching for help. Because their solution is pills. Because I hate pills. Because I don't need pills. Because all I need is for someone to listen. Because I either try too hard and not enough. Because I don't feel like I'm enough. Because nothing I do will ever be enough. Because you make me feel not enough. Because you still aren't listening. Because you ask why just to be polite. Because there are 1,012 reasons why. Because my mind never stopped racing and answering why. Because the only way to get out my wife is to slam into an unsuspecting cop that didn't even ask why. Because my words still won't leave an impact after I walk away. Because you ask why, but it's actually none of your business why. Why I'm still, I don't know what I'm saying.